Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers on the Cover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please, share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Back with more of the Big Lebowski. Let's go, just delete that. Let's do this. We get foolishness and... Don't know what Jake's name means. That's something you had to ask them. Alrighty guys, that storm sounds like it passed by, but it's still another wave on the way, I believe, so. I really wish I could have streamed this instead, but, you know, I didn't want to take the chance. But we got 4 recordings done, if I remember correctly, so. Got a lot of content for y'all, so over the next week or two, y'all will see all those. But tomorrow, I definitely need to get a super land done, so. One this way. That was the correct totem. Even if it wasn't, geez, we're getting a lot of progress though. Can't believe I did that. Sorry! Oh, it's a hag, at least. Yes, hang me right here. Do it. any survivors. That's weird. Okay. Somebody just went down, and I can't see where. Oh no! This totem. Don't have seen me. She's gonna be coming back around. Come here. Yes. Give me a good rub down. Thank you. No, no, Mama Cockrocket. Oh no. Dang it! Came right to me. Aww! Are you kidding me? I was so close to the trapdoor! I wanted the ground to eat me. Aw, I wanted the ground to eat me. Sorry, guys. Ooh. This weather has not been kind to me. Alright, let's get into the next match. Jeff Bridges, I got Jeff Bridges. He looks so similar to him. They had to have one of the people on the dev team was like, "We got to make this guy look like the Big Lebowski because he looks too close to him." I need to go look if they happen to have a Big Lebowski outfit for him. I'm definitely gonna buy it. That would be great. Do I have anything loadout-wise? I can take that, and we can get points in survival. I'm guessing they're friends because of the names. Nice! Ooh, excuse me. I don't know if that, like... I wouldn't imagine it would stack. Like, that would let you get over a 100%. Everyone used party streamers, so we should technically be able to get, like, 500% in all categories. That'd be great. I'll have to check if someone did a video on stuff like that. Check it out. Get my knowledge base for this game up to date because I've just been playing it. I haven't really like looked into stuff on this game. I should have as long as I've been playing it, but yeah. Ooh, the swamp. Donkey! Groovy. Killers up there. God. Thank you. we're off to a great start. Can give you a rub down back here. Got that great skill check. Well, gotta find Ruin. Someone found it. That's why I didn't go up there. Rip and get over here and help. Frick! Thank you. Oh, no, I didn't get to jump it. Yes, put me on the side. That's fine. Is anybody gonna do generators? Like, geez, guys, come on. Oh, God. Yeah, let's just all get us killed. I don't know if he's really trying to get us or if he's... Oh my goodness, how do I keep messing that up? There goes my med kit and I didn't heal myself. Damn it. Alright, just being blood. That's all. No biggie. Not potty trained, I'm sorry. Nice killers today. Well, this match, since he's being nice, I'm gonna let him, I'm gonna let the entity consume my flesh so I can see what it looks like. Thank you. Such a nice killer. Got lots of skills. Come on, guys, up here. There's actually two gyms up here. Sorry about the noise that's about to happen, guys. I was printing something. That issue will be resolved in the near future, though. I'm going to be making my wife her own office. Go. What they're doing, they're not doing gyms though, I don't think. There we go. One over here somewhere. There it is. I'm just getting this other exit gate open. Mm-hmm. trying to get us off? Oh, okay. Oh, it's like a scorpion spider. Nice. Oh man, that was good. Alrighty guys, well, we definitely got some blood points. Let's spin them real quick and... hopefully get this third spot open, but I got it. Probably gonna get at least the next level. Yep. Can afford some flowers. Oh, I can't. Alrighty. Well, as soon as I do one match, I will have enough. Do I have time for another match? Not really. I got stuff I gotta do and get ready for work. So, unfortunately, that is all the time I have for today, guys. Thank you all for joining me. And yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.